Good morning, Roland Cassidy, Carroll Street Classics in Manchester, New Hampshire. We're back at you with this 1957 Cadillac Coupe Deville Series 62 Survivor car. We've got it unloaded off the rollback. We brought it into the service department just to evaluate the car. We didn't really get a chance to view it on the lift when we bought it. We looked it over pretty good, but we're pretty impressed with the overall condition of this car underneath. Now, this car's been sitting for a while, so we're going to share some things with you that give us the indication that this is an original, unrestored car with actual mileage. Look at these skirts in here. They're actually sweeps to keep the salt and debris away from the dogleg area and the rockers and underneath the floors. That's factory. These things are as hard as a rock, but they're original. They've never been off this car. The other one's all curled up on this side. Look at this. It's actually touching the wheel, the tire, when the car's up in the air and the suspension's hanging, but it's got a small little tear in it. But these things are always missing. The underneath of this car is amazing. Someone put seat belts, an elderly guy put seat belts. You can see the grade 8 bolts, but the rockers are good. I didn't see any indication, any pinholes. I mean, it's got scale, a little bit of surface rust. It's going to need a muffler for sure. It's funny, the old guy goes, oh, I put exhaust, I put wheel cylinders, I put brake hoses, I did all this and that. And I'm like, how many years ago, sir? It needs a muffler. No, it can't need a muffler. I said, take a look. You can hear it growling and stuff. This one looks okay. You know what it is? It's just from water and condensation sitting in there. But this thing with a nice, I mean, you can't even detail this car. It's just so original underneath. It has original ball joints. Here's some more of those sweeps, just to keep the dirt from going underneath the car. And there's some right here on the side of the radiator. And there's another one there. Original ball joints. Oh, there's some right here too, so it doesn't sneak past the side of the radiator support. But there's the original ball joints. You can see the rivets still showing. And you got the suspension bumpers there. What else can I... New brake hose have been done. I suspect the starter's original because I'm going to research that part number right there. It's got a few oil leaks and stuff. It's been sitting around. I don't know, the slave cylinder looks pretty rusty. We'll probably end up doing a major service on this thing. The shocks have been changed, but overall condition of this car, I'm very, very happy with the underside of this car. Look at how small the exhaust is, 2-inch pipes. Very, very tiny. Great condition underneath, though. It might look scary, but it's really, really well preserved. There's not a pinhole, like I said. The pinion seal's leaking on the back. Looks like somebody put a U-joint in it. The shocks, like, have been replaced, as I mentioned earlier. All the brake and fuel lines of the car look pretty good. Look at these things here. These protect the lower trunk extensions, the quarter extensions, these shields, to keep the mud and the dirt and salt away from that. Of course, look at all the cobwebs. Oh, my gosh. Original chrome bumper. Never been replated, this car. Now, there's a piece of baling wire holding that tailpipe, probably because it has to come straight out here, and they wanted it to line up perfectly. That shield is on this side as well. Pretty impressive. Very, very interesting car. It's got all the original body mounts. Nothing seems to be dry rotted other than those shields, those splash shields. These things are, they're very hard, but I'd never take them off. They're super, super original. That's a sneak preview of our 1957 Cadillac Series 62 Survivor car. We're excited to have this vehicle, and it'll be offered for sale. We got to do a full evaluation on Monday, and I'm sure we'll have a pretty extensive list of things we need to service on this vehicle. And then last but not least, we'll give it a nice polish, buff, polish up the chrome. So cool. It came right out of Arizona. There's the actual placard from the dealer, the selling dealer. It's really neat. 1957 Cadillac 62. Coming at you at Carroll Street Classics very soon. Thanks for viewing our video.